So first, download the Stop Motion Studio app. So I'm gonna keep it simple and I will just use a glass to show you how to use this app specifically. Alright, so first of all, you need to focus by tapping on the screen so that your lighting and everything is perfect. After it's done, all you need to do is click one picture, then shift the object to your right or left or wherever you want to move it. Take another picture. Now, what happens if you pick up the glass and you don't know where it was kept previously? So that you don't get confused, you can use the grid. The grid is on your left. So the grid exactly helps you on letting you know where you had last placed your object, so that you can place it back there and shift it from there exactly a little bit towards your right, and then click another shot. You are done, you need to just go back to use the preview and see what you have done. Alright, so making a 15 second video means you are taking about 100 frames, and these are just 7 frames. So what happens if you take a wrong frame in between? You can just tap on the frame and then press delete, it will go away. Alright, and just for calculation, 15 frames equivalent to 2 seconds. Keep that in mind.
So the materials that we are going to use for this story is, one is a beer can and another one is a wine. And we'll be putting the studio motion right here using this clip. I will show you exactly how. So once this is set up, all you need to do is put 2 clips on both the sides and then you are good to go. And here we go. This is the frames.
So the clip is here to make sure that it doesn't keep shaking, and it to make sure that it stays stable and at a certain distance and all your items are inside the frame. Once everything is set up, just open the studio app and you're good to go.